Sonia. I just wanted to check in and hear a little bit about your experience as a COVID-19 patient with RPA Virtual.
Hi Freya, how are you? Initially I had a sore throat, so I was one of the probably early ones. I got the results on the Friday, and then the following Tuesday someone contacted me from RPA Virtual. So I hadn't heard of RPA Virtual before. That was my first experience. So yeah, and then they took me on under their wing and started the virtual consultations, which was great. So.
And tell me a bit about how you found those consultations and the interactions with the nurses.
So I had a lovely lady deliver a pack to me, this interesting little pack which had all the information about the RPA virtual hospital, contact details and all of that. And it also had three temperature patches which you wore on a daily basis, which would monitor your temperature all the way through. And on top of that, I got this pulse oximeter, which you put on your finger to measure the oxygen levels that go into the blood, which again, I'd never seen before. So it was amazing technology to me. I'm not a techie person and I managed to download it and just follow the instructions, and it's really simple. The nurses contacted me twice a day, so once in the morning, once in the evening, and just basically checked on my symptoms, checked on how I was feeling, all that sort of stuff. And so it was a bit of reassurance for me knowing that there was somebody there. And it was a phone number to also call if I had any concerns. So it was a really helpful and supportive environment. And I was really grateful that something like that was available, because I'd never heard of it before. So I had a great experience with RPA Virtual. And if I, God forbid, was sick again, I would love to have that same option available to me. But I don't fancy sitting in a hospital, lying in a hospital bed if I don't need to. Number one, it takes up beds for other people. But number two, I'd rather be at home in the comfort of your own home. 24/7 it was available. The nurses were absolutely amazing, really lovely people. To me, it was a fantastic experience, and I would recommend it to other people who were tossing up between, do I go to hospital or do I go virtual? I'd go virtual.
I'm so glad you had a wonderful experience.
Thank you, no worries. Have a great day. Bye.